about for this? Y equals 7 to the power of 4x. Y prime will be. So very similar idea, right? 4x is f of x in this case. So we're just going to have 7 to the power of 4x times the ln of 7. Because there's 7 is the a in this case. Times the derivative of 4x, which is just 4. Okay, so y prime is just going to be 4 ln of 7 times 7 to the power of 4x. And that's it. There we go. Hopefully this made good sense to everyone. And I suggest keep on trying more and more questions. Good luck.